What's up, guys? It's Thursday. What we have a lot of, we're going to start off just getting inverted, practicing some handstands, get comfortable being upside down. We have push presses, and then everybody loves them. Tons of burpees. We have Burpee Annie. So we'll get to that in a second. For our shoulders, I want you to work on pinning that lacrosse ball kind of in the bottom of your armpit. So I'm really a big fan of this. Just kind of opening up that lat. Get right there, find any sore, achy spot. Start here, and then just press that arm up as high as possible, going nice and slow. Do a couple passes through, hit the other side, then come back to it again. Let's do that like for 3 rounds, about 5 to 10 pass-throughs each side each time. Then post-workout, your triceps might be a little smoked from all those burpees. What we'll do, get your barbell, and just kind of lean up on it, right above the elbow. Mash those bits and pieces up just like so. You can just roll your arm out, work on any spot that feels sore and achy. You can spend a good 2-3 minutes on each one of those elbows after your workout. Anyway, it's going to be a good one. Love it, guys. See you tomorrow.